areas that we hold the most nearest and dearest to our hearts. And we can identify what are our core values for this marriage, for this relationship. You know, I value prayer. I value being able to tithe. I value the vows that we took. I value honesty. I value fidelity, commitment, keeping the covenant. Honoring the covenant. You have to be able to have those conversations and connect on a spiritual level to have that type of intimacy. Okay, and I believe that God honors that. So just to recap, the types of intimacy that are to be worked on during this makeover season of your relationship. And to God be the glory that the two of you have another chance to get it right and to get it and make it to what you